guys, back here with Off Leash Canine in Minneapolis. Today I've got Stella and Bowie. Stella and Bowie are both Pomeranians. One's about a year and a half, the other one's about 8 months. They've been through several different basic obedience trainings with no success, as they still do what they want when they want to do it. They also have an issue with pulling on leashes. Bowie barks in public to the point where it's embarrassing and they don't want to take them out. Let's just see what they know. Stella, Bowie, Stella, Bowie, Stella, Bowie, Stella, Bowie. Sit, sit, step. No, sit, sit.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Sit, 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 sit.
Good job. Down, 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 down.
Hup, hup, hup.
Oh, good job.
Yep, yep. 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 So as you can see, they kind of just do what they want to do. So we're going to work on their manners and their obedience, and I'll see you guys in 2 weeks. wanted to bring our puppies to canine office training because Bowie had a lot of behaviors like barking and not healing and listening. Stella also pretty strong personality, and so we wanted them to behave better so we can enjoy them more. And I'm so impressed with what we have seen picking them up today, and the videos that we got on a nightly basis were really helpful just to see their improvement.
Yeah, we missed them, of course, but it was pretty rough, but we're sure glad to see them, and they're such good doggies now.
I know, I'm amazed. The fact that they haven't barked at a single person passing by, and Bowie's healing is amazing.
They couldn't go to the pet store before.
It was embarrassing. So yeah, we're thrilled with this experience, and we're really excited to keep working on it at home and keep them up with all of the training and continue to have them be just really well-behaved, awesome dogs.
Thank you.